Northwestern men's basketball upsetting Purdue this weekend, a game where student tickets sold out in under 10 minutes.
I've had a lot of luck in the past, but I guess this game, with it being Purdue, number one, that's what tipped it over the edge.
The team has gone 9-5 in the Big Ten Conference so far this season.
For the most part, since they've gotten better this year, obviously it's reflected in the sales.
Northwestern Wildside oversees the student section. But it's not always a smooth process to help students get tickets.
Even getting tickets, it's like someone's in class, they don't have time to reserve it, or they reserve a ticket and there's a problem because they're not sent a ticket.
Students attempting to reserve tickets for Sunday's game saw the website crash.
We really don't have access to the back end of the system, so it's kind of hard for us to figure out how to deal with these cases where students aren't getting the tickets that they have ordered.
And the standby line? A record length.
It's the first time we've seen the line get that long. You only had, like, I think 1,200 for students, and they only set apart, like, 100. So, you know, it's basically first come, first serve.
And as you can see, the student section sure is packed.
When your crowd is with you and you feel that energy, I think it helps push you over the top.
The fans making history in the stands while the players make it on the court. Maria Heim, Northwestern News Network.